Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The rope once lost.
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Really close. Did you say something?
No.
Oh. Okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. At least we're getting closer to the light. Is that Sindri?
Where shall we begin? Who knew? Master Atreus, how may I serve? What shall it be? Be seeing ya.
Ha!
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the white, it kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
The Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you? The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Okay, here we go!
Go! Yeah.